Hi, this is Rob Krueger of Rob Krueger Photography, and I'm doing a quick unboxing, a couple new memory cards, and a small case for them. What I had before here, the SanDisk Extreme is doing 8 gigs, and nice reliable piece, but they don't make these anymore. At least they don't sell them heavily. They've changed the design, they've changed the speed, and they changed how it looks. So I got a couple new ones, two new ones, and they are 16 gigs. Bought them over at B&H Photo. Definitely a good resource if you're looking to shop for anything photo related. So let's get in here and take a look. Excellent. Receipt. Tons of bubble wrap. It's a 2-pack here. So we'll get into that. And a Pelican 0945 memory card case. It holds 6. So let's dive right in. Nice construction. The tab opens up pretty easily. And there you have it, 6 slots right there for you. Looks pretty good, and there is a rubber ring seal going around here, like an O-ring, and that makes it watertight. I wouldn't dunk it on purpose or throw it in the washing machine, but this will protect you in any rainy situation and take care of you from there. So this has 6 slots, where my old one, a little bit tougher on there, only had 4, but there's a lot of other cutouts, that way you can implement more cards. So if you shoot with 2 different cameras and there's different memory cards, this is a good way to go. And this is the GP or Gepi, I don't know, card safe. Pretty sturdy, nice design. But I went with the Pelican this time just to hold 6 of them. Let me get into these memory cards. Cool. Packaging is always a real pain, but there we go. All right, so the difference being the old Extreme card, it'll show you on there, is a 60 megabyte a second card, and now they've upped it to 120 megabytes a second. It's just the right speed so that way you can get pictures to it faster, download a little bit quicker. So it's definitely a nice card to go with. I don't like large cards, but with the new SanDisk Extreme, the 16 gig was the lowest you could do on these new design with the gold label. So I'm looking forward to using it. It'll probably be fine. The bigger the card, the more you're risking, and that's the only thing I've discovered in shooting weddings. I don't really want to take that kind of risk, but this was the only option. So just going to go for it. I'll give them a shot and let you know how they work. I'll guarantee that it's like every other CF card I've ever used, only it's the brand I trust, and it's a little bit larger size, and everything's going to be fine. So. Awesome. Thank you for watching. Rob Krueger, Rob Krueger Photography. Check you out later. What if I'm far from home? Oh, brother, I will hear you call. What if I lose it all? Oh, sister, I will help you out. Oh, if the sky. We'll be right back.